Hello guys and welcome back. I'll be using text-to-speech for this. As you've seen the title, we will be reviewing the custom Denny. You actually may be able to hear my voice, but it's okay.
Strong smell of new.
Like I said, strong
very,
sense
very
of new.
The bell is also the bell it makes is supposed to be like a warning that there's pedestrians around it.
Yeah.
Go slow.
This one also feels pretty fast. I've also noticed it's an all low floor bus. Damn, I really like that tune it does when the bell is pressed. Even that works, unlike the transit system's one. Awkward. I wonder what that rail is for. I also wonder why they like to put these type of patterns behind the seat. The window's normal. Hello there. Off we go. Oh God, that's fast. Don't think I can't see you, Bustic. Sounds like a BYD when speeding. Hello. Let's just listen. I don't really like that. I've also noticed that this one being an X-State transit visit doesn't have the usual STA graffiti, instead it has the transit system's BYD pattern. Down the hill we go. When you have a bus this quiet, you notice a lot of the bumps. Nice. Let's get off here. Thank you.
go.
Thank you.
Look at what I found as I went in the bus station.
Hours later.
Lucky, I found two of them.